It's a very major terror strike. It's a very high visibility strike, something which Pakistan is wanting for some time, basically to tell India. It's a signal that, you know, surgical strikes did not matter, though it hit them very hard. They have crossed the red lines. The anger is there in the country. There's an angst out there. But what we need to do is channelize this anger and make sure that Pakistan pays for it. You see, Pakistan raising this low-cost, high-effect proxy war for nearly three decades now. It has been carrying out terrorist attacks with impunity, in perpetuity almost, a rhetoric on the nuclear, thinking that nothing, India can do nothing. Well, that is not so. India has a number of options. India should raise the cost for Pakistan in all domains, the military domain, in the economic domain, in the diplomatic domain. If we recollect, it was after the surgical strikes that the duly elected Prime Minister of Pakistan, Mr. Nawaz Sharif, had then told the then chief, Rai Sharif, who was a poster boy, who was to retire on 29th November after 2 months, that you have isolated Pakistan. So it is not that it doesn't matter to them, it matters to them. But we need to speak in one voice.